thinking outside the box is for you to know that when you leave this hall and you're out in the labor world, there might not be opportunity for you to have that kind of job that you desire. The dream you have of working at Shell or working at that big company might not come. Now, what is thinking outside the box is instead of you being an employee, you become an employer. It's the opportunity for you to look deep down into yourself and know that the way God has created you, God cannot just create an empty vessel. If my parents didn't build a name for me, I can build a name for my own children. That thing has drove me beyond fear that whether I'm going to fail or I'm not going to fail. The only thing at the back of my mind is that I want to build a name that wherever my children take that name to, it's going to be a transaction for them. And that is the breaking outside the box.